mom. Folks knew her for miles around. The banker, the butcher, and all the rest. Just everyone knew good old Bess. When babies came and sickness too, everyone knew what to do. The banker, the butcher, and all the rest would send a call for good old Bess. Whether at night or in the day, good Bess would soon be on her way. She never seemed to get much rest, 'cause everyone would call her Bess. Now one day from this river town disappeared little Johnny Brown. The butcher's boy, he was like the best, and a special pal of good old Bess. They searched all day and through the night, and then in early morning's light, where the river bends down toward the west, they found the boy and good old Bess. Young Johnny was weak and full of fright, though otherwise was quite all right. But when they turned to good old Bess, heaven had called her to rest. They buried her in the very best lot, on a little hill, a lovely spot. And the banker, the butcher, and all the rest shed real tears at the grave of Bess. On her tombstone, wide and tall, but with money given by all, the banker, the butcher, and all the rest, inscribe these words